sponge. Straight and swift to my wounded I go, where they lie on the ground after the battle brought in. Where their priceless blood reddens the ground. Or to the rose of the hospital tent, or under the roofed hospital, to the long rows of carts, up and down each side I return. To each and all, one after another, I draw near. Not one do I miss. An attendant follows, holding a tray. He carries a refuse pail, soon to be filled with clotted rags and blood. Emptied and filled, I stop with hinged knees and steady hand to dress wounds. I am firm with each. The pangs are sharp, yet unavoidable. Appealing eyes. Poor boy, I never knew you, yet I think I could not refuse this moment to die for you. If that would save you, thank you.
a crushed head I dress. O crazed hand, tear not the bandage away. The neck of the cavalryman with a bullet through and through, I imagine. But the breathing rattles. White glaze already the eye. Yet life, life struggles hard.
Of the arm, the amputated hand, I undo the clotted lint, remove the slough, wash off the matter and the blood. Back on his pillow, the shoulder bends. Stump and has not yet looked on it. I dress a wound in the side, deep, deep. But a day or two more, for see the frame all wasted and sinking, and the yellow blue countenance see. I dress the perforated shoulder, a foot with a bullet wound, bends the one with a gnawing and putrid gangrene. Thank you. beside me, holding the tray and pail. I am faithful. I do not keep the fractured thigh, the knee, the wound in the abdomen. These and more I dress with impassive hand. Yet deep in my breast a fire, a burning flame. Projections returning, resuming. I thread my way through the hospitals. The hurt and the wounded I pacify with soothing hands. Summer so young, some suffer so much. I recall the experience, sweet and sad. Thank you.
many a soldier's loving arms about this neck have crossed and rested. Many a soldier's kiss